Hi, I'm Rajiv Nema, Senior Director of Marketing for Payroll Products here at SAP. I'm very excited to share with you the key innovations we are delivering in the first half 2025 release for our SAP SuccessFactors Employee Central Payroll Solution, or ECP for short. Some of these are being called game-changing innovations in the marketplace. To start off, let me introduce the Explain My Pay Statement capability. Now, employees can easily understand details of their pay statements by simply asking Joule, SAP's AI copilot. For example, requests like compare my historical pay statements, explain a specific deduction, and other amounts on a payslip. This reduces HR inquiries and tickets and boosts employee satisfaction. The replies by Joule will be based on the company's policy documents. And by the way, Joule is now also available on mobile, making it even more convenient to get your work done anywhere at any time. Secondly, I'm happy to share our enhanced payroll control center, through which business users can now manage a complete payroll cycle from start to end, not just running the payroll calculation, but all payroll activities that are necessary. We offer easy-to-configure payroll process flow and dashboards without IT skills, which streamlines operations. This significantly enhanced user experience provides real-time insights from pre-payroll activities, such as gathering time and attendance records, collecting benefits and deductions information, to post-payroll activities, such as bank transfers, statutory reporting, and internal reporting. Thirdly, we are thrilled to announce the integration of Position Budgeting Control Workbench with ECP. Combined with the existing integrations of SAP SuccessFactors, Employee Central, and SAP S/4HANA Cloud, this innovation provides live insights into personnel budget utilization and costs. This enables better management of allocated funds and grants, giving full visibility of salary costs, committed budget, and available funds for personnel expenses, especially in regulated industries such as public sector, education and research, healthcare, and more. Also, terminated employees and company alumni now have access to payroll information, such as pay statements and tax documents, minimizing manual efforts for payroll admins. And lastly, continuing our localization roadmap, we are releasing a new local payroll version for Bulgaria, bringing the total number of natively supported locales to 53, highest in the industry, with even more supported by our partners. For more information on what's coming in this release, be sure to look at the What's New viewer and also tune into the community pages on sap.com for blogs explaining these features in greater details. Also, leverage the Roadmap Explorer to learn more about what's planned for the future. Thank you for your partnership, and we look forward to hearing your feedback.